that. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Cause we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
We ain't window shopping.
Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Friends in La Puerta. Back off, fool.
Find a job you love, you'll never work a day in your life.
Got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a truck. We got ourselves a truck. Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hun, nigga.
After his bid, you probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that.
Motherfucker!
I talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whitty?
We got that shit, nigga. What? Eastside on. We doing this or what? Come on! Fucking D, set us up!
Fuck! I said lay low after you got cropped!
You lay low, motherfucker, that ain't me!
Oh, I can see that! Fuck!
CTF for life! Where that last dude at? Shit!
Snitch! Man, they hard for you, homie!
Never trust a baller, homie!
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit!
homie? I'ma hit this. Fuck!
OG!
Clowns, man!
You always end up in the same fucked up situations.
I'ma learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this. Ah!
Asshole!
Here again.
Nigga, we gang bang.
We doing this or what? Come on!
Yeah. gangster.
You gonna lose him or what?
All right. Want to say thanks?
Waiting on you, kid. Score jitters. Once we get there, we'll be fine. Come on, get in. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Other three, you're riding with me. Franklin, you're driving the van. Norm, Green, you're in the back. I'm up front, right? What are you freaking out at? Don't worry, you'll do fine. Just drive there. All right, listen up. Four of us in this van. We're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. Crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you will be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of playing out detail robbery. I've done my share of small jobs, you know, big stores, warehouses, moving cars, and I met this dude right here, Mike, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
Michael DeSanto, formerly Michael Townley, right? Can I just say, you're the reason I got in the game, man. You're my inspiration, the original outlaw.
I don't know what you're talking about, so stop talking.
Be cool, man. Your secret's safe with me. Us?
So yeah. This is Kareem Dents. He's cleaning out the cabinets and taking charge of the getaway. I think it's fair to say you're kinda new to this, right? But I think you can handle it. Chill the fuck out.
This is it.
Let's move.
Let's do this! Come on!
I got these cases.
Rose, I wouldn't stay there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go at some point. hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't leaving here till we hit the target.
Shit.
Come on.
Oh. Oh my God. Oh. Oh God.
Go, go, go! I'm on the cases.
Stay in there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't hit the target yet! Keep going!
I think you got maybe 30 seconds left.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Don't be a hero! I know you ain't the best, N, but you gotta do better. Control them.
What the hell's going... Security!
Hey, lady, you wanna get killed? Stop right there!
You people, someone pick that up!
Keep moving! Hey, we gotta walk! Come on!
Dudes, you gotta go! You gotta go! Get out of there, guys! I'm so not designed for a penitentiary! I hate cock! Hey, the cops are around the corner, man! Let's do this!
Don't show for the last time! Move it!
Man, get the fuck out my face!
Oh!
You get 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one.
It's go time!
Cheap-ass crew crashed itself out.
Hold on, I lost my bearings. Okay, keep going through here. Shit, man, there's a split. I don't know. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on.
You know you've been employed as a driver. And you're supposed to know where you're going. Better be right.
What the fuck? My bike don't like this mud.
Hey, Kareem, these the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud. I hope I'm guessing right.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit, man, we struck!
Keep going! I'll get to work on the cops with these bull bars!
Thank you.
street, guys! Watch out!
Another car, man!
This is the intense, yo!
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, don't crash before you got in the tunnels!
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman! What happened to his part of the score? Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire you.
You got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Hey, there you are.
It's cracking.
We
Downey's looking for?
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? What? No, no.
Not good with
Oh, I guess it falls to me.
mission is taken over.
Messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas, man,
the Aztecas is just a name.